Should the words be spoken or silenced unbroken? 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 The autumn mist was on the fields, the trees were robed in red and gold. From someplace in the far away, a wind was running on the old highway. Slowly, ever with a breath of hope, hardly wanting not to believe, going to the gate, and now in throng there was a house so well recalled. How this antithesis of knowing came to my mind and could yet know. Could yet the truth of time reveal, this thrill, this shining light so real? Then at the door, for seeming all of time, and over there she was, this love of mine. And over there she was, this love of mine. Should the words be spoken or silence unbroken? Should the words be spoken or silence unbroken? She looked so real and could my voice forget the longing and years of pain. How many nights I cried for yet a touch, for yet that smile that gave so much. So even when I gaze from far away, her moment began to fade to gray. And even then did my eye perceive that from this place would I never leave. And when I can no longer be with her and fade to gray from all this love, even the antithesis of knowing within me kills the ever-present hope in someplace else or never when. She will be here with me again, again. She will be here with me again, again. Should words be spoken or silent and unbroken? Should your words be spoken or silent and unbroken? Should the words be spoken or silent and unbroken? Should the words be spoken or silent and unbroken?